Hello everyone, welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to set up Gmail in Microsoft Outlook. Okay, first step, you can go to your Gmail account and click on setting and quick setting, click on see all setting, click on forwarding and pop/imap. Add pop, yes, status pop is disabled. Yeah, click turn on. Yeah, enable pop for all mail. Status IMAP is disabled, so turn on it too. Yeah, click, yeah, enable. And click on save change. Okay, already. Now you can go to your profile, click on manage your account, your Google account, click on security and scroll down for find signing in to Google, add two-step verification, turn on it. Click on here, click on start, get start, type your Gmail password, let's set up your phone, enter your phone number. How do you want to get a code? Touch me say okay. Click on next. Check your phone number. Google send verification code to your phone. Okay, check and enter code. And click on next. Okay, now click on turn on. Okay, already, back. Scroll down and signing in Google to Google. Add app password. Click on app password. Select app, mail, calendar, contact, YouTube, or other. Click on mail. Select device. Window, computer, generate. This is virtual, your app password for window computer. Copy it. Wait. Now open your Microsoft Outlook. Enter your email address and advanced option. Let me set up my account manually. Tick and connect. I choose pop and enter password. You can copy your app password for Windows computer and copy. Go to Outlook and pass this password at here and click connect. Okay, completely. Now, you don't want set up Outlook mobile on my phone too. I uncheck and click done. Okay, now go to test send receive Gmail set up in Outlook. Click your mail and go to send receive tab and click send/receive all folder. Click it. Your email, your Gmail set up in Microsoft Outlook on your computer. Okay. Now already, thank you for watching this video.